Right now, St. Lucie County public safety officials have issued a local state of emergency and countywide burn ban effective immediately. The burn ban applies to all non-permitted outside burning due to the extremely dry conditions. Now, during the emergency, bonfires, campfires, warming fires, outdoor fireplaces, and fireworks are not allowed. Cooking fires can be used if it is exclusively within a contained gas or charcoal grill.